Hey guys, I'm in my garage. I got this from the thrift store for $45 and it was 25% off. This is a dresser, but I think I'm gonna make this as a sideboard because I don't have a sideboard in my living, I don't have a sideboard, so I want a sideboard. And this is just the right size for me. So I'm trying to take the shellac. So I'm sanding it. I don't have to take the finish off all the way because I'm going to use DSP to clean it and then paint it with chalk paint, so I don't have to take the whole all the finish off. Chalk paint would cover it.
Thank you.
Okay. I think it's ready to be painted. I will let it dry. So I'm going to mix two colors. One is blue juniper. And one is charcoal, which is kind of brownish, bluish tint. There's the color, guys. This is what I was aiming for.
Death that we are facing as a result of this vile spending spree. Going up and up and up. And one of the consequences of that spending and that debt is we are seeing an inflation bomb going off of this country. That works out to $2,100 a year. So each month, if your family is at the median income level in the United States, the Democrat inflation tax is about $175 a month. And that's before their massive tax rate kick in. And that's before this body passes the Bernie Sanders socialist proposal. It's worth noting just how radical these Democrats are. President Biden, White House.
For the drawer doors, I'm going to use Espresso on the facade or the face, but I do not want it to be dark. As soon as I'm done brushing the paint in, I'm going to wipe it so it's not very dark. Thank you. course, I'm going to apply a protective top coat, and I'm going to use matte clear. Okay, so that should do it. And while that's drying, I'm gonna go to Hobby Lobby. I need some drawer pulls. So guys, here's the finished product. This is going to be my buffet. A dresser turned buffet. I got the drawer pulls from Hobby Lobby. It was originally $8, but it was on sale for $2 a piece. Okay, well, I thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching. This is Midlife Wanderings. I will see you on my next vlog. Bye.